Ron Harris here from MuscularDevelopment.com at the Olympia Weekend coverage brought to you by High Tech Pharmaceuticals, standing with the man who is the story of this Mr. Olympia Weekend. They're talking about nobody more than this man, Hadi Choopan, was able to get to Iran for the first time ever, compete in the Olympia for the first time ever, and a stunning, spectacular third place. A lot of people thought he could have been second or even first, for sure. That's how good he was. And first of all, congratulations to the Evigen team. Hani, amazing job getting him over here. You know, we've been waiting to see this guy, and he did not let us down. He's an amazing athlete. If you could please let him know, congratulations. We're so happy that he was able to be here for us.
Yeah, I want to congratulate you. واقعا این کار خیلی بزرگی کردی که سوم شدی تو دنیا سو خیلی یعنی واقعا همه داره درباره تو در حرف میزنن روی اینترنت
من تنها نبودم این کار بزرگ کردم مربیم بوده برادرام هم بودن ما یه تیم 4 نفره هستیم ما 4 نفر کارو بزرگی رو انجام دادیم و بزرگترین کار ما که اینجا انجام شده ویزایی بوده که گرفتیم بعد قهرمانیمون یعنی برای من اون ویزا که گرفتم خودش قهرمانی محسوب میشه
He says that I wasn't alone in this in my winnings today. It was a big team effort. It was my coach and my brothers that did this with me together. And first and foremost, the biggest win that I had was getting the visa and then becoming a champion.
So the judges obviously loved him. He got the great call-outs, which he deserved. But the people also got to vote on who they, the People's Champion Award. This is the second time they've done it. And it's a representation of who the fans want the most. It's basically who they would want to see win the show. And the people spoke and they said, this is our favorite. This is our favorite guy in the Olympia this year. Can you ask him, you know, are you very proud that the people, the fans chose him as their champion this year?
معلومه که داورا شما رو خیلی دوست داشتن اما مردم خودشون شما رو انتخاب کردن چه احساساتی داری که مردم شما رو انتخاب کردن
دوباره همون رو تکرار
Yeah. He's done a couple of interviews yeah. He's asked like, everyone's asked the same question he goes is it okay to give the same answer
absolutely
قهرمانی دو نمونه است یه نمونه ای که خودت واسه خودت قهرمان میشی کافتو میذاری کلکسیونت و برای مردمش دید قهرمانی نداری یه نمونه دیگه باید واسه مردم قهرمان باشی که وقتی تو خیابون یا توی سالن رفته طرف قهرمانش رو صدا کنه ما قهرمان میشیم واسه مردم اگه قهرمان مردم نباشیم اون قهرمانی تو یک ساعت تموم میشه ولی اگه قهرمان مردم باشی تو هر موقع زنده هستی یا از دنیا رفتی باید واسه مردم قهرمان هست
There's two facets to being a champion. One is to be the people's champion. The other one is to get the winnings. The first and foremost that means the most to him is actually being the people's champion because that lives forever in everyone's hearts. The medal will always be in a collection and it goes there. No one's going to be able to see it other than him. But to be the people's champion is what means the most to him.
So, you know, we didn't know up until about a week ago if he was going to go 212 or open, but obviously, Hadi wanted to be the best in the world, and to do that, you got to beat the best in the world. It was a very bold move, but does he feel like it definitely paid off? You know, third place he got was a great, and he could have been higher. There's no doubt. It was a very, very tight top three, but does he feel very satisfied that he made that decision to go open, and he did beat most of the best bodybuilders in the world on his first attempt?
احساس میکنی که فکر خوبی بود که رفتی اوپن به جای 212 که بری اونجا با قهرمانای دیگه دنیا بجنگی یا نه؟
من الان میتونم باسکول باشه خودم رو وزن کنم من یک 212 پوند بودم من از روز اول مربی من بوده میدونسته من 212 پوند وزن دارم ما تصمیممون بوده که بجنگیم ما به خودمون اطمینان داریم اطمینانمون هم محکمه چیزی نیست که بخوایم زیر اعتمادمون بزنیم ما با اطمینان همچین انتخابی رو کردیم چون به خودمون اعتماد داشتیم
With the trust of my coach, what we actually decided to do was we came here to go to battle, and the reason why I want to do that is to go up against the best in the world, and the trust and patience that we have with each other is why we chose the open class so that we could go up against the best in the world. And the third place winning is always a win for us.
Last question, it's very late. I'm sure he's very hungry, needs to get his food, I'm sure. So the last question, third place Olympia, is he very encouraged? You know, this is it. He's definitely on the rise. He's somebody who's going to be looked at from now on as a threat for any top title, Arnold Classic, Olympia, any show he goes into, he's going to be the man to beat. Does he feel a lot more motivation because he did so very well?
حالا که شما سوم شدین توی دنیا، هر جا برین، آرنولد کلاسیک، هر شرکت، هر جای دیگه میخواین شرکت بکنین، همه چشماشون روی شماست که چه کار میخوای بکنی، چه کار نکنی. حالا چه احساسی داری که غرورت بیشتر شده که واسه سال آینده بیای المپیا شرکت بکنی؟
تصمیم مطابقات ما رو مربیمون میگیره، آینده هم خدا مشخص میکنه. ما تصمیمی در آینده فعلا هنوز مشخص نکردیم، اما سری بعد وضعیت خیلی متفاوته و فکر نکنن این بدن صد درصد من بوده.
He says, first and foremost, my coach is the one who chooses what's going to be the next competitions that I do. The rest is up to God. And what I do have to say is that I don't want anybody to think that this is the best of me today, because the best is yet to come.
Mm. Okay. Well, that's it. Congratulations to Hani Rambod for getting him into the U.S., for sponsoring him and getting him the visa.
Big congratulations.
For being, yeah, it was big an almost impossible task.
It's okay. It's definitely going to be a lifetime movie.
And you know, for bringing him in the shape that he did, and yeah.
He did all the hard work. He did all the hard work. The bottom line is that he is so confident that he says, even if I weigh 212, I'll do the open and I'll show these guys what it is. It doesn't matter, because he wanted to go against the best, and he says, ever since he was a young kid, he always wanted to be Mr. Olympia, and that's what the open class is about. So that's why for him it was always an easy decision to go into the open.
Well, we're all very glad. As you could tell tonight, he was a fan favorite. Everyone's going to be watching this guy, waiting for his next competition eagerly, and we wish him the very best. It was a spectacular Olympia debut, amazing. Everyone's excited, everyone's talking about it. We'll let him go. For MuscularDevelopment.com, this has been our interview with Hadi Choopan. Thanks for watching.